Okay. How you doing, bro? This Major ENT. I'm with my nigga Jedi Man, young fellow right here. So, basically, for those that don't really know you, Jedi, we want to know basically who is Jedi Man.
Jedi Man, man, I'm an artist from the Midwest, from Chicago, man. I built some of my fan base in Iowa, in Chicago, and some in Milwaukee. I work from the tri-state. And I'm just an upcoming artist, been doing this for a while, man.
Okay, so how long you been doing this, man? You said you've been doing this for a while.
Yes, sir. I first got into music when I was 8 years old. And ever since then, I've been dropping mixtapes, grinding, man. I make beats, shooting videos, everything you can name under the sun.
So you say you make beats, huh? So, basically, you've been doing this for a minute. That means you created your own style and everything. So, like, give me a little bit about solo style. What's your own style?
Okay, man. My style, real different, man. It's real, with a lot of melody in it, man. A lot of swing in it. A lot of soul in it, man. Soul, definitely.
So it's about mixed up. So you're mixing in with some good classics.
Everything.
Okay, so. No, because a lot of guys is pretty much, they say they're different, but not too different from each other, not saying it's too, but like, how different would you rate you from, I say 1 to 10, how different would you rate yourself?
I love to go above 10, but 10, man, straight up.
Straight up.
I don't feel like there's nobody out there like me, man. I got a different sound.
Okay, so, like, truthfully, I know this guy personally, you feel me, and I want to compliment him because most of the time, you feel me, you got positive energy, you feel me? You got a positive personality overall, you feel me? So, and you convert that into your music, and I like how you do that, you feel me? Shout out to that, man. He one of the most positive casters out here that's hot, man, for real.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, man. No doubt, man. I got to get into it.
Appreciate
so,
it.
So, like, I've been hearing about this Wake 'Em Up campaign, you feel me? And I'm a little interested. I want a little bit more, and I want to put Charleston up over, you feel me?
The Wake 'Em Up campaign, man. Basically, I got a new project coming out, and I feel like I want to wake y'all up. How I'm gonna do this? I'm gonna push this campaign, right? And when I push this campaign, I need everybody to hashtag Wake 'Em Up on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. When you take a picture when you first wake up, man, I don't care if you gotta put on a little makeup, put on a little makeup.
Wake up!
But take a picture and hashtag Wake 'Em Up. Because right. I feel like I'm finna wake y'all up, man. Right. Straight up, man.
Strike. Quit sleeping, so.
Campaign, hashtag, wake them up, that I mean.
In case y'all been slipping, you feel me? If y'all just now tuning into the man, I want y'all to check out that Loud and Shoes, you feel me? And I want to comment you up on that. I fuck with that, you feel me? Coolest ever. I feel like I'm coolest ever, you feel me? For real.
Right on.
So, like, I want to know, you feel me? I know you got some videos through already. I just want to know. Check that out, man. Shout out to this man. He a hard working guy, you feel me? So, shout out to him. I want to know if you got any more videos coming out there. So we look forward to or something, you know?
Actually, this week, y'all, I got a new video dropping this week. I need everybody to tune in to it, man. J.Main Steez, y'all. Steeze.
Cool.
Finesse, I feel like Steez is like, yo, it's kind of a swaggish mix with your forte,
true.
Your facade. Just your way of doing things, you know what I mean? And that's your finesse, and that's your Steez, y'all.
Okay, basically, yeah. It's you, basically.
Video Steez dropping later on this week, J.I. Man.
Okay, is that like, dude, I find this funny because I fuss with you, so I'm like, is there anything else we should be looking forward to? Because, you know, some sources tell me, you feel me, that you got album on the way. He got an album on the way.
Oh, boy.
Because he been doing this for 13 years, and, like, he got an album on the way. It's big.
Man, people talk too much, but, yeah, man. Got an album on the way, man, and, basically, that's why I'm telling y'all, push this Wake 'Em Up campaign. Make sure you push that, because I need y'all to hashtag that, and y'all push it. Man, it could be random as hell, just use the hashtag, Wake 'Em Up, y'all, because that's what I feel like I'm about to do, man. This music I'm finna get y'all, it's finna wake y'all up, it's finna motivate y'all, it's finna give y'all that positive energy, that push that hip-hop been missing.
Fact.
Straight up.
Okay. So overall, because I see you a busy guy, you feel me? You work hard, you feel me? You produce, you write, you rapping, you feel me? I want to know, like, out of all these projects of many masterpieces that you got coming up, I want to know, what's your favorite one? Do you got a favorite one?
Yeah, actually, I got this single that I want to put on the radio real soon. I was thinking about getting King Louie on there, but I decided to do it myself. I feel like I want to build my brand, you know, focus more on me, per se. Instead of spending money on a lot of features, I'd rather make me the feature that people want to pay their money for, you know what I mean?
Okay.
And so, and that's why with this new project and album I'm coming out with, I'm going to give y'all that new energy, man.
Straight up. This has been J-Don Main. He came, he went, you feel me? He ain't gone yet. He'll be back. Believe that. Anything else you want to say, bro?
I just want to say I love y'all out there, man. Thank y'all for supporting me, man. Y'all getting me through these hard times, man, because y'all don't even know your boy. Your boy straight up, I came from the bottom, man. When I say I come from the bottom, I come from nothing, man. I came from scraping the motherfucking bucket, y'all. Excuse my French, man, but kiss my ass. Straight up like that. It's J-Dot, man. J-D-O-T-A-M-A-N-E. And we're going to do it like that, y'all. Excuse me like that. It's J-D-O-T-M-A-N-E. Let's get it.
Now I can chop in there.